we go.
Start to get them.
Okay, we're coming up on.
Where's all of our fishermen?
Oh, it's a blizzard. Start jumping right now. Right now. Do it good.
Where's all the fishermen at?
In their boats?
Right underneath the boat, 50, 60 feet.
Hurl it on him.
Right there, right under the boat. Still hanging with us.
There's balls! Balls!
Come on!
Oh, there they are, right there!
Oh, oh, they're on the spot.
Some just came off. Oh, they're chasing them. They're chasing them.
God. Whoa. Step to your right, guys. Step to your right.
Oh, right next to the bottom. Oh, here they come again. Keep it going good, Bill. Heavy, heavy, heavy. Heavy, heavy. Throw it. Heat it. Heat it. Here they come.
Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Look at that shit over there.
There they are. That's 12.
Let's go. Let's go.
Come on, fish!
Look
at that foamer, man! Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Can't get him near a 40 pound. God, I don't want to throw 25 in there. I'm wasting
one,
my time.
One out of that.
Wasting my time with 40 pound.
Yeah. The one that Hummy handed off, you got donked.
Oh,
ever get them.
Right under you. Lift up. There we go.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
15?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, well, this is great.
You know what that line's from? That skiff. Squeeze button. See if I can help.
Walking back, John. Can you walk back more?
You got some dikes on you?
Yeah.
Let me see your dikes.
Get those pussy things out of here.
Here. Here, take your dikes. Onto that. Okay, I got it, Hamid.
Okay. Oh, really? Pull up, Chris.
Yep, I got it. Good job. Good job, gentlemen.
They left us a damn present.
Yeah, they just cut their stuff.
He's almost straight up and down.
Yeah. Okay.
Stuck on the knot.
Straight up and down. Okay.
Get back on this side, guys. There you go.
Yeah.
I need hooks. What do I need, like five other circles?
Okay, you're coming up alongside the border. Yeah. You're starting to get them on the sauna.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, start putting it on them.
Heavy, heavy, right off the stern. Everybody let him in there for a second.
They're going underneath the boat right now. Those fish back behind the boat. On them. School's right underneath us right now. Right at 100 feet. Still under the boat. We got fish ahead of us. Keep throwing at them. Duck is solid under the boat.
That's enough. Boils! Boils! Okay, hit him again, hit him again.
Hey, what did I hook him at?
Cross the nose.
Boils!
Hit him again. Throw it. Far. There's a biter!
You got one?
I got it. Leave it. No more. They're already boiling. They're here. So we just got to... Boil on the corner. They're on the spot now. Now we got them on the spot. Now all we got to do is just give them some ones and twos.
Up boil. Yeah,
they're
fucking...
Yes, sir.
Let's climb down. Walk it down.
side. Pull on the corners. Oh, right across the stern.
Change your bait, guys.
The spot. Ah!
Hey, good one. Another one.
Nice.
Color your fish, please.
Here you go. I got it. Nice and easy. It's 15 pound. Good job, man. You're keeping them around the boat, brother.
Thank you.
Doing a good job. No, you're good. Your hook's right there. Just fine, just fine. Okay, better follow him up. That's good right there. Okay, go forward up to the bow. Wind as you go. Watch your feet on the cleats. Those hurt. Yeah, I lived in Ventura for 20 years.
You don't want to tighten the drag at all.
Yeah, oh yeah. I constantly adjust my drag during a fight.
Okay, I didn't want to break your line though.
Yeah. Now the farther out they long, the longer line, the longer the line, the looser the drag you want.
Because of the stretch.
Well, the stretch and the diameter of the spool gets smaller, so it's harder to pull a line
also
off.
Also the friction of the line in the water.
And that too. So, and then as you get closer, then you start tightening the drag down a little more again. That's what I do anyway. Oh my goodness. We got another school at 14.9 and 16.7.
This is 45
pounds. It blew up really good around the bow. We've got four out of it.
Over 40s.
It was. It was a breezer with a couple of birds on it.
One after another.
It's totally out of water.
Roger. All right. We're surrounded and up and down's corroded, so. You close? How close are you? You don't see him yet? All right. Oh, he's taking you for a little bit of a ride.
Getting a tour of the boat?
Not really.
Get back, back up this way, this way, this way, around the corner. Tip deep, tip deep, 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 and all the way. There you go.
Get him right in the neck, huh?
Yeah, why don't you give it to me and I'll get him up there and you can I'm gonna let him gaff it. He wants to gaff it.
Oh. Yeah,
watch it. Yeah, just don't stick anybody with that thing.
Just hold it, hold it like you're using a pool cue.
Watch it! Boy, that fish is crazy. Crazy, crazy. Wow, this fish is nuts.
There you go.
Yeah,
alright,
dude. Not exactly ahead, Doug.
It's alright.
It's
on the boat. Good job.
Yeah, thank you. Way to go, guys.
What a day you are.
Gentlemen.
You're gapping fish. Look at that.
Yeah.
Flying through a new
top. You're going.
Boys, boys! There they go! Oh my God, here they go right here!
Come on, Porto! Porto! Good bait in there! Easy kind of bite!
Yeah! It's a bobber!
Good bait right in there! All the way up on the boat! Come on! Can't catch it in there!
Ha ha ha. coming on to you. Okay, I got a line on me. Okay, we're clear. Oh.
Oh God.
God. Dave is on. Who has not caught a fish wants to take this fish. Well, it doesn't matter whether you have a limit or not. You want to pull on a fish, go ahead. I don't care. Yeah, here you go. It's 15 pound test. Be very careful. I got it. You'll try to pull it up, you mean? Keep one. He's swimming at you.
Whoa, one.
Okay, go to your right. All right, Karen. Okay, gotta go over Karen there. Okay.
Huh? Oh, back and forth.
Okay, trade places again. Trade places with Karen. Karen, get right in the corner. Okay, you're all right now. Yeah, you're good.
Right off the stern.
Okay, go around that corner. Stay right there. Stay right there. He's circling. I think we got color on him right there. Uh-oh. No more color now. You don't want to go this up this side, Karen. You want to stay on that corner, in that corner.
Why?
Because he's if he goes under the boat, you want to go, want to be able to go to the other side of the boat real fast. Keep your tip really low. Wind, turn the handle. Yeah, I just don't want him to swoop under the boat and get in the rudders, so.
Yeah, oh, Karen, oh. Get him.
Thought I was bit.
There you go. I like that little
it's called a, it's called an Abbott piece of crap.
Oh, right out of the water.
Nose won't stop running. Grody, dude. Grody.
Yeah, way to go. Way to muscle him.
She's kicking its ass. Kicking that fish's butt. Whoa.
That fish is coming with you.
No, it's taking
it's like, no, not yet. Cool. Oh, big boil. Yep. Turn.
Keep turning, Karen.
Lift. Lift, lift, lift.
Atta girl, Karen.
All right.
Good job.
That one. That was something.
See that? Good job, Karen. What's your number?
M8.
Good job.
Thanks.
Get another one. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Good job. Right on. Right arm.
Right arm.
Right arm. Time for another one.
Yeah, what's your number?
What's for dinner?
Dave, can you get a salad too?
Yes, sir.
Right.
my finger off.